Oh, my head. I'm lucky to be alive.
Thank you. Once a year, we played a game of hide and seek. You could only win if you found at least 3 of your friends. Each person you found gave you a pearl as a symbol of true friendship. We kept the pearls in a special friendship bag. If you had a lot of pearls at the end of the game, it meant you had a lot of friends. We cherished them and kept them close to our heart.
But Angela didn't have any friends. A small bunny was the only companion she ever had. She wandered through the forest alone. Near the old windmill, she met spirits who took pity on her. But there was a catch. To get her powers, Angela had to agree never to play with children or lay a hand on them again.
As time passed, she became sad and longed for company. When she thought of it, her eyes would fill with tears. Having pearls meant having friends. So Angela got an idea for her own game of hide and seek. She soon went looking for children at their houses. She needed a child to seek in her place. Then she could use her powers to capture whoever they found inside a pearl, keeping them with her forever.
Thank you. Time passed, and as they sat under the tree where all of the pearls hung, the boy began to feel uneasy. He wondered how long the people would stay inside the pearls, and when they would turn back to normal. Surprised, the girl told him they would never be returned. The pearls were their friends now. The boy was horrified. He ran away, swearing he would never play with her again. Hurt and angry, the girl left Hope's Edge, leaving the boy all alone in town. But soon, the girl found another town and another child to be her seeker.
It's time for the last game of hide and seek. Whoever wins gets all the friends.
Hey, she threw me out. I have to get back in there.
Think you could take my friends away from me? You will never have them! One less won't make a difference. Again, when I'm done with you!
helped me find these friends in the first place. Why are you trying to take them? Been alone all my life. Never again!
Father lies here, and you took all my friends away.